Welcome to Atlanta.
Haven't you ever wanted something so much that you had to go for it no matter what it took?
Atlanta is filled with such rich and diverse artistry. But you gotta be willing to do what it takes.
Your mother's been arrested.
You're gonna like Little Island.
This was not the plan, Doug.
We don't have a choice.
Maybe all of this happened for a reason. We're talking about high water.
What this is a mission to get the art back to the people.
5, 6, 7, 8. It's a chance I've been busting my ass for my entire life. I at least have to try.
Hey, look, when you come here, this ain't for amateurs. You jump out in that circle, you better be fired.
High water is an opportunity of a lifetime.
Yeah, well, sometimes opportunities of a lifetime are too expensive for people like me.
I didn't mean to lie. I just wanted to dance.
You ain't from these streets.
Watch yourself. If you guys think that this is gonna be the last of me, you have another thing coming.
Welcome to Atlanta, baby.
I kind of met someone today. He's fine.
Oh my God.
I've never actually said it out loud. You gay?
Let me tell you something. Hiding ain't helping.
I need to audition. Dancing is not just what I do. It's a matter of life and death.
College is not gonna get me where I wanna go. High water is.
You familiar with that show, Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? My final answer is hell no.
This is what I'm talking about. This is why I'm here.
You might run high water, but I run the streets.
You're the one who gets to dance every day and live my dream.
Maybe I don't want that. Did you think about that?
This is your golden ticket. Make sure you're ready to seize that moment when it comes. What the hell's this?
It's a ballet pole. Not the kind of pole that I was gonna put in here, but you know.